But the bigger challenge that I think our profession faces is how do we integrate our medicine into this country and basically create a new brand in some ways of acupuncture, of American acupuncture medicine? How do we integrate without assimilating? How do we learn enough biomedical language that we can communicate across the table without losing the poetic nature of our medicine that is inherent to the efficacy of it?